This is an important message to somebody who knows how to take electronic things apart and put new parts into them. Do any of you have a Leapster Explorer? And can you figure out how you can plug it into a TV? Just put a TV outlet part into it and show me how it works on a TV, okay? I really want to see it.